If the President Obama hadn't have spent tens of millions of dollars on negative advertising, some of it which you know is completely untrue, all over the country for almost an entire year, well, it has an effect. But the good news for us is that we now are in a position to outspend them on television and tell our story, tell the Mitt Romney story, starting with our convention, going through the fall, and turn the tables. I mean, that's what campaigning is all about. And we're in a, I think that we're in a great position because we have the facts on our side.